I am in charge of the Atkins Medicinal Plant Garden. The location is at the corner of Polk Street and Southwood Street, next to the College of Pharmacy building. It is open basically 24 hours a day, 365 days of the year. The mission is to tell the student to learn that this plant have products, pharmaceutical, actually being prescribed almost daily somewhere in the world to treat diseases. Some of these are very important diseases. This is called Cataranthus roseus. That's the scientific name, actually known more widely as Madagascan periwinkle. And the cancer drugs isolated from this plant, one is vincristine, one is vinblastine. Vincristine mostly widely used in childhood leukemia, and vinblastine in Hodgkin's disease. I'm standing here among a plant that we call digitalis. It contains a series of chemical compounds called cardiac glycosides. One of that is digoxin, and that is very potent cardiac stimulant. If it's injected to a patient suffering from cardiac arrest, then it will make the heart beat again. I'm looking at this plant known as U plant. This particular plant is important because this species produces a chemical compound called Taxol. And Taxol is a very important drug to treat ovarian cancer as well as other types of cancer. This is Betula populifolia, the scientific name. It's really birch. The plant is important to us because it tells a story about our research at UIC and the discovery of a chemical compound that actually in the process of development today for the treatment of skin cancer. This plant is black cohosh. Women claim that if they take infusion of the root and some other parts of the plant, that the symptoms of menopause will be calmed down. If you are interested to visit our garden, you are welcome. The garden is a beautiful place to be, and it's a place of solace for staff of the university and students who take a break during lunchtime, sitting down, enjoying the beautiful plants in the garden.